Welcome back to the shop. There's been a couple changes here, a couple upgrades. Added new lights to the shop. Went into Ace, there was some on clearance, and so now I have a wonderfully bright shop that I can work in. Also, I received this wonderful apron from a friend of mine, and I'm ready to start breaking it in. So what I'm going to be working on tonight is a set of scales for these knives. I am not a blacksmith, so I did not make these, but I'm going to be making some knife scales for these so I can give them to two wonderful people that I know. Kind of just drew up something that I thought would be a good design for it. It really can't, doesn't show up well on camera, but I will be working with some figured walnut, holly, and padauk. And I'll be making the knife handle mostly out of padauk. Red across here, little white stripes with some figured walnut in there. And I think it's going to look quite nice. Nice contrasting colors, and see how this comes out. Thank you. All right, everything cut up. I'm gonna just do a glue up with tight bond, clamp it, leave it overnight. Should be completed now. We can take these out and start mapping this or lining it up and deciding how I want to cut this out. So for this step, just gonna test fit the pins through the holes so I can epoxy them in place. So then I can finish up by sanding everything off and shaping them down. Thank you. Thank you. All right, and finally, I'm going to finish it with a beeswax and olive oil paste that I have made up. I'm going to rub that in, and then I'm going to use beeswax on my buffer and buff the handles. All right, there they are, all done. I think they came out very nice. The woods contrast very, very well, and matching pair of knives for two great people. So I really hope they enjoy them and get a lot of good use out of them.